Hi everyone, I have a train in Unity that I wanted to convert into a mesh so I could import it into 3D software. This is actually very easy to do using the mesh train editor, a free Unity asset. This asset offers several useful features, creating mesh trains, and it supports creating tiled mesh trains. You can edit the train just like you would with Unity's built-in train editor, but for meshes converter, this is the key feature I want to show you today. It allows you to convert Unity trains to mesh trains and even convert meshes back to mesh trains. Now I will walk you through using the converter, but before we start, remember that there is a full documentation available for other features and details. First, download the Mesh Train Editor assets via the Package Manager and install it. Once installed, you will see the welcome page with tabs for Creator, Converter, and Editor, along with the links to documentation and social media. Select the train you want to convert into a mesh. Go to Window, Mesh Train Editor, Converter. Here you will find two options, Train to Mesh and Mesh to Train. For this example, we will use Train to Mesh. Give your new mesh a name, specify the export format. If you encounter errors with FBX in Blender, try using the OBJ format instead. Select the mesh only, light mapping data, trees, and textures. You can choose to include these if your train has them. Mine doesn't, but it should work fine if you do. Shader type and smoothness, adjust this according to your needs. Vertex count, these settings will determine the quality of your train. For a more stylized and lower quality look, set a low vertex count. I prefer to set it to 1000 for now, but you can adjust this based on your needs. You can also split the mesh into smaller parts if necessary. Once you're ready, click Begin Converting. After conversion, you can easily import your train mesh into Blender or any other 3D software for further editing. If the quality isn't good enough, try increasing the vertex count and converting again. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment about the assets. See you soon.